you can scan and store jobs to the printer memory from the control panel of your HP Enterprise MFP. Lift the scanner lid and place the document or photo you want to scan print side down on the scanner glass or face up into the automatic document feeder. Follow any guides or markings on your scanner bed for proper placement, and then close the scanner lid. On the home screen of the printer control panel, touch Scan. Touch Scan to Job Storage. If prompted, enter your username and password. Select a folder to save the document to or create a new one. To create a new folder, touch the New Folder button. Touch the New Folder field and use the keyboard to enter the name. Then touch OK. Touch the folder you want to save the job to. Touch the Job Name field. Type the name of the file and then touch the button to close the keyboard. To make the job private, touch the Lock button and then the PIN field. Type your PIN and then touch the button to close the keyboard. Touch the Options icon to configure the document settings. Touch the Preview area to scan and view the document with the updated settings. Touch Save, and the document saves in the selected folder.